He blinked!
What?
He blinked again!
What if he's a zombie?
Ah!
Zombie!
Run!
You slept for 3 days like a dead man, then scared children? Off to a great start, 31.
Where am I?
In paradise, can't you see? Okay, enough joking around. Head to room 190, the boss will brief you.
What do you mean, 31?
Ask the boss.
That's your number.
Excuse me?
Your number. You're the 31st infected. I'm the 18th. Everything is counted here. One fewer doses of antizin. One more new infected. One more runner gone.
Amir died because of this guy?
Quiet!
Oh, fuck Quiet. Now he's gonna get Amir's antisim.
We're just getting picked off one by...
And you are?
Crane. 31.
Oh, right. How's your head?
My head?
Got it. Listen up. Until the boss says so, you are not on the list. So go talk to him ASAP and let's get things moving. Now, if you'll excuse me.
How do you feel today? Bad. After the injection, the pain should stop. But expect to feel some tingling.
I left my mother on the bus.
Which I'm right. Lie still for a few.
What the hell is a holdup?
Hey, I'm looking for the... Are you the boss?
What, am I too young? You got the problem with my age?
No, I... You wanted to talk to me?
That's better. Do you remember anything? Know what you are?
Yeah, I can see this is some kind of shelter.
We call it the Tower. Brecken and his runners put it all together a couple of months ago, and we've been here ever since. Hunting airdrops, scavenging, and rescuing people.
Yeah, I wanted to thank that girl.
Good, because if not for her, you'd already be chewing somebody's knee bone. Your Anderson was totally crushed, by the way. Only thing Jade could salvage was your radio.
Oh, great. So can I get that back, please?
Actually, I think I need it more than you do.
Believe me, pal, that's not the case.
Fine. Take it. You know my runners put their lives in danger for guys like you. So now you take the antisyn meant for someone else, and you won't even share your gear with us? I don't have time to deal with your bullshit. I've lost contact with one of our guys thanks to the fucked up radios we're stuck with. Do something for me, would you? I don't want to see you or your precious radio anymore, so go be useful somewhere else. We don't tolerate lazy assholes here in the Tower.
Hey, be fair. I'm not lazy. I'm just... Hey, boss.
Save it. That last guy I mentioned, he's only on the 13th floor, but he might as well be trapped in a mine cave. Come back later. And I'm not the boss. Too young, remember? I'm Raheem. Brecken's in charge here.
I'm not lazy, you little shit.
You know this one? What did the zombie say to his dad?
God, dude, enough with the stupid jokes.
Whoa, careful!
When you're outside, never let them surround you. Thank you.
tonight. Just 3 days, remember?
Good.
Town still has electricity. For how long? Whoa, not so fast.
Good. Where do you think you're going?
13th floor. I'm getting some stuff for Raheem.
13? Shit. There's gonna be some dirty work. But we all got to pull our weight around here, huh?
Jesus. How many people died here? Train here.
Where were you? We've been waiting for your report. It's been over 70 hours.
I lost my radio for a while. Don't worry, my cover's intact. No contact with the tower's leader yet. Unable to confirm identity. I'm taking steps to blend in.
Acknowledged. Time is of the essence, Crane. Remember that.
There's one more thing. I got bitten. I've shown no symptoms, but the people here say I'm infected.
Then you'd better get your hands on some antison ASAP,
help!
Hadn't you?
Help! Somebody!
What the hell?
I cut my arm, getting away from him. Oh, God. You had to kill him, didn't you? God damn it! That was my brother. I came down to see him and...
Easy, easy. It's all right now. I'll get help. Hey, Raheem, this is Crane. I'm down here on 13. Listen, this guy of yours got fucked up pretty bad getting away from a zombie.
Oh, shit. 31? You went after Mark? Is it safe down there?
Yeah, well, it's safe enough now.
Okay, don't move. I'm sending Lena downstairs.
Hey, hold still. Lena will be here any minute.
Gauze. You've got to find some gauze. Oh, and alcohol. Combine them. That will stop the bleeding. Please hurry.
I try to stay calm, okay? I'll be right back. Okay, I think that's everything I'm gonna find. Let's give this a shot.
Okay, who's hurt?
He's bleeding pretty bad.
Let me see him. Gauze and alcohol, huh? Pretty primitive, but it'll work. Thanks for the help. I'll take care of him from here.
Well done, 31.
Hey, 31. Not bad for a new guy. Perhaps I misjudged you.
I just want to help out and repay you guys for what you did for me.
Well, good. Come find me, and we'll talk about how you can do that.
Those airdrops anyway.
All right, taken care of. Piece of cake. What else you got for me?
Well, let me think.
Raheem, you are just smart enough to be dangerous, you know that? Omar told me about your plans for the nest. Explosive charges? Really?
What? Explosives?
Oh,
I never
please.
Said that.
You can't tell a convincing lie to save your life.
I know what I'm doing.
Yeah? You think you can't die?
You're not my mom.
No, I'm not. Our mom's dead. So you might want to be a little nicer to me since I'm the only family you have left. Especially now that Amir is gone.
You're Jade, right?
Right.
I just wanted to thank you for what you did for me and tell you how sorry I am for your loss. I owe you and Amir my life.
Yeah, you do. You want to return the favor? Keep my dipshit brother from killing himself. No explosives, Raheem.